طيب whereas the sinuses in the cavities in the skull bone between two plates of the form the skull bone between the outer plate and inner plate. In some places, outer and inner plate expanded to form small cavities around the nasal cavity. Parallel sinuses have two parallel sinuses above the orbital cavity. These sinuses are called frontal frontal paranasal sinus in frontal bone. وتو كافيتيز بلو ذا اوربيتال كافيتي ان مازيلا كولد مازيلا بريد سانس و 3 كافيتيز ان ان اسمويد بون كولد انتير ميدل اند بوسير اسمويد سانس ان تو كافيتيز ان بودي اوف اسفنويد بون كولد اسفنويد برينيزال سانس اسفنويد برينيزال سانس ان بريد سانس كافيتيز ان سكاب بون لاينز with mucus membrane respiratory mucosa, lower surface stratified, corona circulatory epithelium, with a goblet cell. We have a duct, this duct open into nasal cavity. The duct open into nasal cavity. الآن الريكورد شغال. طيب Parasite drain mucus inside the nasal cavity by the duct. We have four grooves, four spaces, superior, our sphenosomoidal recess, superior meatus, middle meatus, inferior meatus. These grooves or these spaces receive opening of the paranasal sinus or receive ducts of paranasal sinus. يعني sphenosomoidal recess receive duct of the sphenoidal sinus, superior meatus receive duct of the posterior ethmoidal sinus, middle meatus receive duct of the anterior ethmoidal sinus, middle sphenoidal sinus, maxillary sinus, and frontal sinuses. All these sinuses drain into the middle meatus. Inferior meatus receive opening drain duct in our drain gland in orbital cavity called lacrimal gland. Drain tear into nasal cavity through the nasolacrimal duct. Nasolacrimal duct open into inferior meatus. Functions with paranasal sinuses. Function, decrease the weight of the skull, lighten the skull, because this cavity contains air. Act as resonance chambers for speech, for cleaning or to purify the speech. Produce mucus that drain into nasal cavity, drain by duct into nasal cavity. This main function of the paranasal sinuses. طيب, second part of upper respiratory tract. Pharynx, muscular tube, lies behind the nasal cavity, oral cavity, and laryngeal cavity. Receive opening of the nasal cavity, opening of the oral cavity, or opening of the laryngeal cavity. Divides into three parts. Pharynx extends from the base of the skull up to six cervical vertebrae. Extends from the base of the skull up to C6. At the posterior wall, but has a big deficiency in anterior wall. Muscular passage from the nasal cavity to the larynx divided into three regions. First part between the nasopharynx, between the base of the skull and soft palate. First part between the base of the skull and soft palate. First part called nasopharynx. Receive opening of the communicate with nasal cavity. Second part between the soft palate and epiglottis, this part called oropharynx, communicate with oral cavity through this this part called oropharyngeal isthmus. And third part of the pharynx behind the larynx called laryngopharynx. Pharynx, shape of the pharynx, funnel shape, start by wide space, and become gradually narrowing up to C6 continue as esophagus lies behind the trays. Nasopharynx, this part of the pharynx between base of the skull and soft palate, communicate with nasal cavity through the posterior nasal aperture or cornea. In upper part of the posterior wall of the nasopharynx, aggregation of lymphoid tissues called pharyngeal tonsil. The pharyngeal tonsil in upper part of the posterior wall of the nasopharynx. The lateral wall of the nasopharynx, opening of the auditory tube or pharyngeal tympanic tube or staccate tube. Surrounded by the lymphoid tissues called tubal tonsils. Second part of the pharynx between soft palate and epiglottis, this part behind the oral cavity called oropharynx, that communicates with oral cavity by the oropharyngeal isthmus. The lateral wall of the oropharyngeal isthmus, aggregation of lymphoid tissues called palatine tonsil. More anteriorly in base of the tongue, this part of this tonsil called lingual tonsil. And in oropharynx, palatine tonsil and lingual tonsil. Last part of the pharynx, laryngeal, laryngeal pharynx, and as the C6 continue as esophagus. The junction between the laryngeal, laryngeal pharynx and larynx controlled by cartilage called epiglottis. Epiglottis close the laryngeal opening during swallowing to prevent the entering of the food inside the larynx. At that time, soft palate elevate to close the nasopharynx. And at the swallowing, soft palate elevate to close the nasopharynx. Epiglottis depress to close the laryngeal opening to prevent the entering of the food inside the respiratory system. The oropharynx and laryngopharynx are common passageway for air and food. Common passageway for air and food. In nasopharynx, auditory tube enter the nasopharynx, tonsils of the pharynx, pharyngeal tonsil or adenoids in the nasopharynx, palatine tonsil in oropharynx, lingual tonsil in base of the pharynx in nasopharynx or in oropharynx. The nasopharynx lies posterior to the nasal cavity inferior to sphenoid pole and superior to level of the soft palate, strictly an air passage only for air passage, lined with respiratory epithelium, pseudostratified pulmonary epithelium, closed during swallowing to prevent food from entering the nasal cavity, closed by the soft palate. Soft palate closed the nasopharynx during swallowing. The pharyngeal tonsil lies high in the posterior wall of the nasopharynx. Pharyngeal tympanic tube or auditory tube is open into lateral wall of the nasopharynx. The second part of the pharynx or pharynx extend inferiorly from the level of the soft palate to the epiglottis. Extend from the soft palate to epiglottis. Open into oral cavity via archway called fossis or oropharyngeal isthmus serves as a common passageway for food and air. Epithelial lining, protective stratified scores epithelium, like esophagus and part of the oral cavity. The palatine tonsil lie in the lateral wall of the fossis between two arches, between the palatoglossal and palatopharyngeal arches in tonsil and fossa. Lingual tonsil cover the base of the tongue. The last part of the pharynx, the laryngopharynx, serves as common as a passageway for food and air, lies posterior to upright epiglottis, lies behind the laryngeal opening and epiglottis, extend to the larynx via the respiratory and digestive مع شوية عدس سبريت عدس في سيستي فرنزي ريسبيراتوري سيستم. طيب first part of the lower respiratory tract larynx, larynx musculocartilaginous tube, a fiber musculocartilaginous tube, one called voice box, routes air and food into proper channels. Because has sphincteric mechanism. Because has sphincteric mechanism control passage of the control airway pathway, control air pathway, plays a role in speech because it contains vocal cords or vocal folds made of a rigid hyaline cartilage and one spoon shaped flap of elastic cartilage called epiglottis. And all larynx composed of 9 cartilage. 8 of them hyaline cartilage, 1 cartilage elastic cartilage, and 1 epiglottis. Epiglottis elastic cartilage. طيب لارج از ون اوف ذا كارتج فورم ذا لارينكس فورم ذا وول اوف ذا لارينكس ثايرويد كارتج بيجست ون اور لارجست ون ثايرويد كارتج كومبوز اوف تو لامينا لاترال لامينا او رايت لامينا ليفت لامينا ميت ات ذا لارينجيال برومينانس اور ادم ابيلانس ادم ابيس يعني بروتروت مور ان ميل ذان ذا فيميل. The epiglottis superior glottis control superior opening of the larynx, close and open the superior opening of the larynx, routes food to the larynx and air toward the trachea, food to pharynx, to larynx, food to pharynx and esophagus, and air to larynx and trachea. Larynx. Cavity of the larynx lined by mucous membrane. Mucous membrane in larynx was respiratory mucosa. Respiratory mucosa. You are pseudostratified pyramidal cells contain cilia, and the cilia, between the cilia, single cell, between the larynx cells called goblet cell, are responsible for secretion of mucus. Vocal cord, here, fold in mucous membrane. Two vocal cords, superior one and inferior. Superior vocal cord called false vocal cord or false vocal fold. Inferior fold called true vocal fold. Between the vocal cords, between them, a space between them or opening between them called glottis. Glottis. Glottis opening between the vocal cord. Vocal cord abducted and abducted. Abducted and abducted to close the laryngeal opening. Were abducted to open the laryngeal opening to control the air. What is the sphincteric mechanism of the larynx? Thyroid cartilage, largest one, filled thyroid cartilage, cricoid cartilage, were hyoid bone. Between the hyoid bone, thyroid membrane called thyroid membrane between the thyroid and cricoid, cricothyroid membrane between the cricoid and trachea, cricotracheal membrane. The last cartilage in larynx was cricoid cartilage. These three single cartilage, epiglottis, thyroid cartilage, and cricoid cartilage, bare cartilage, a retinoid cartilage. Corniculate cartilage and cuneiform cartilage. The mucous membrane in larynx has a two folds, superior fold, false vocal cord or vestibular cord, or inferior fold, true vocal cord. The sphincteric function of the larynx. Larynx has a sphincteric function because as epiglottis control opening of the control airway or air passage in the respiratory system and vocal cord. The larynx is crossed during coughing, sneezing, and vasodilator maneuver. During coughing and sneezing, sneezing and during the vasodilator maneuver. Vasodilator maneuver, this procedure, this process takes place by closure of the laryngeal opening by the epiglottis and abducted the vocal cords with contraction of diaphragm and abdominal muscle to increase the intra-abdominal pressure. To increase the intra-abdominal pressure, this process called vasodilator maneuver. تمام؟ Help air inside the respiratory system by closure of the epiglottis و abduction of the vocal cords, contraction of the diaphragm and abdominal muscle to increase the intra-abdominal pressure. و this procedure take place for increasing intra-abdominal pressure to evacuate abdominal content, all abdominal content. And to support lung during lifting heavy load. This was alpha maneuver. طيب تراكيا connect larynx to bronchi. Line with ciliated mucosa, respiratory epithelium, via this pseudostratified columnar ciliated epithelium. و cilia beat continuously into opposite direction of incoming air. Cilia beat opposite to incoming air to remove dust and organisms from the air. Exhale mucus loaded with the dust and other debris away from the lungs. The wall of trachea, يعني extend from the cell from the larynx or part of the larynx as level of C6. Has a two part, cervical part and thoracic part. Length of the trachea 10 centimeters, 5 cervical part or 5 thoracic part. Divides into two bronchi inside the lung at the level of the T4. At the level of external angle of T4, trachea divides into right main bronchus and left main bronchus. Wall of the trachea reinforced by C-shaped hyaline cartilage. C-shaped hyaline cartilage, incomplete ring of hyaline cartilage to keep the trachea always open. C-shaped complete posterior by smooth muscle fibers called trachealis muscle. Complete ring, smooth muscle fibers called trachealis muscle. The trachea flexible and mobile tube extending from the larynx to the diastema. As in diastrum, as the T4 trachea divides into right and left bronchi, both of layers of the trachea, both of cilia, mucosa, submucosa, and adventitia. Mucosa, submucosa, and adventitia. Or adventitia. The mucosa, composed of respiratory epithelium, contains cilia and goblet cells. Cilia for removing the dust, goblet cells to secrete mucus, for secretion of mucus. Submucosa composed of dense cellular connective tissue, deep to your mucosa. Adventitia composed of connective tissue contains C-shaped hyaline cartilage and smooth muscle in back of the trachea. Trachea divides into two bronchi at the level of T4. T4 divides right main bronchus and left main bronchus. Right main bronchus wider, shorter, and straighter than the left main bronchus. Left main bronchus longer, narrower, and horizontal in position. Bronchi divides into inside the lung, bronchi enter the lung through the higher of the lung. Through the higher of the lung with pulmonary. Pulmonary artery and pulmonary veins. Inside of the lung, right main bronchus divide into three lobar bronchi. So the right lung contains three lobes. The left lung divide into two lobar bronchi because the left lung divides into two lobes. Lungs. Yeah, pyramid in shape. Could be most part of the thoracic كيفت اكسبت الاريا بتوين التورنكس اريا ميدياستر سيت ميدياستر اريا بتوين التورنكس بهاد الستيرنم ان فرونت اوف ذا ثوراسيك ذا ابيكس اوف ذا باي نابل ريشن ابيكس سوبيريور بورشن بيهايند ذا كليفيكل اند ابوف ذا كليفيكل باي 1 سم بيز اوف ذا فروم دوم اوف ذا فرام ذس دوم اوف ذا فرام طب ايش لاين ديفايد انتو لوبس رايت لاين ديفايد انتو 3 لوبس ليفت لاين ديفايد انتو 2 لوبس مانتور باي بلورال ميمبرين ميمبرين تو لايرز برايت بلورا باي ذا سواسيك كافيتي اند ذا بلورا كفر ذا لانج بتوين ذيم بلورا كافيتي كونتين بلورال فلويد بلورال فلويد تو ريبليكيشن ريبليكيت or to reduce the friction. So allow gliding movement of the lung. Lungs occupy all parts of the thoracic cavity except the mediastinum and area between the two lungs. Root of the lung, site of the vascular and bronchial attachment. Site of entering of the bronchi and pulmonary vessels inside of the lung, this part called root of the lung. Where enter the lung through the small depression called hilum of the lung. The root of the lung, oxidation, should be the blood vessels, pulmonary artery, pulmonary vein, and bronchi. Lungs have apex based surfaces, costal surface, or anterior surface, around the surface, anterior, lateral and posterior surface, medial surface called mediastinal surface. Diastinal surface. Apex of the lung, above the clavicle by 1 centimeter. Base of the lung, rest on domes of the diaphragm. Hilum of the lung, small depression, receive pulmonary vessels and bronchi. Apex of the lung. Base of the lung, the base, right lung divided into three lobes by the two fissures, horizontal fissure and oblique fissure. Left lung divided by one fissure, oblique fissure into upper lobe and lower lobe. Left divided into upper lobe, middle lobe, and lower lobe. Right main bronchus divided into three lobar bronchi, upper lobar bronchus, middle lobar bronchus, and lower lobar bronchus. Left main bronchus divided into two bronchi, upper lower bronchus and lower lower bronchus. Each lobe divided into three and into segments. The bronchopulmonary segment. Upper lobe of the right lung divided into five segments. Middle divided into two segments. Lower divided into three segments. While upper lobe of the left lung divided into five segments. Lower lobe of the left lung divided into five segments. So the lobar bronchi divide into segmental bronchi. Segmental bronchi supply the bronchopulmonary segments. Segmental bronchi divide into bronchioles. Bronchioles divide into terminal bronchioles. From the nasal cavity, nasopharynx, oropharynx, laryngopharynx, larynx, trachea, right and left main bronchi, secondary bronchi or lobar bronchi, segmental bronchi, bronchioles, terminal bronchioles, from the nasal cavity up to the bronchioles, this part called conductive zone of the respiratory, conductive zone of the respiratory system, only for air passage, for humidification of the air, purify the air and cleaning of the air. Terminal bronchioles divide into respiratory bronchioles. From the respiratory bronchioles now start respiratory zone. Respiratory zone starts from the respiratory bronchioles, alveolar ducts, alveoli, alveolar sacs. That's respiratory zone. Respiratory zone from the respiratory bronchioles, alveolar ducts, alveoli, and alveolar sacs. The primary bronchi, secondary bronchi, tertiary bronchi, primary bronchi, main bronchi, سكاتر برونكاي لوبر برونكاي تيشر برونكاي سيجمنتا برونكاي برونكيوس تيرمينال برونكيوس this part of the conducting zone of the respiratory system. برونكيوس من the smallest part of the bronchial tree. All the smallest part of the, يعني up to them are bronchial reinforced by the cartilage. The cartilage ما كان ما يعني not C shape cartilage divides into small plates. Small plates. Then bronchus. طيب respiratory zone, respiratory zone, respiratory bronchus, alveolar ducts, alveoli and alveolar sacs, the side of the gasification. Respiratory zone, where the gasification take place. But alveoli, alveolar ducts, alveolar sacs and alveolus. Respiratory bronchial, respiratory bronchial, respiratory bronchial divide into alveolar ducts, give rise to alveoli, alveoli derived from the one alveolar ducts called alveolar sac. So alveoli gasification takes place inside the alveoli of the lung. But the lungs are perfused by the two circulation. One receives blood from the bimodal circulation from the heart by the bimodal artery, loose blood distributed in lung and carry oxygen to become oxygenated blood and return this blood turn back to heart to redistribute to other part of the body. Second distribution of second circulation, second blood supply the lung. Systemic blood supply, bronchial arteries, branches from the aorta, bronchial arteries, right bronchial arteries and left bronchial arteries to supply the tissues are cells of the lungs. They are branches from the descending thoracic aorta. The pulmonary arteries supply systemic venous blood to be oxygenated. Branch profusely along the bronchi. And the branch of the pulmonary artery is accompanied with branches of the bronchi. Ultimately, feed the pulmonary capillaries network around the alveoli. Pulmonary veins carry oxygenated blood from the capillaries around the alveoli to return this blood to the heart again. Alveoli surrounded by the alveoli surrounded by a wall of the alveoli composed of simple squamous epithelium called alveoli type 1 cells. Called alveoli type 1 cells. Simple squamous epithelium. Outside surrounded by the blood vessels. Blood vessels, one of the blood vessels, blood capillaries composed of endothelium. Endothelium, simple squamous epithelium. Between them, basal laminae. Basal lamina of the alveoli and basal lamina of the blood vessels. Simple squamous epithelium. Our alveoli type 1 cells, basal lamina of the alveoli, basal lamina of the blood vessels, and endothelial cells of the blood vessels form membrane between the blood vessels and blood capillaries and alveoli called respiratory or air blood barrier or respiratory membrane. Respiratory membrane or air blood barrier. Where the oxygen diffuses from the alveoli to blood vessels. الصورة الثانية أوضح. هذه الاندوثيليوم بيزل لامينا البيوتاي 1 بيزل لامينا اندوثيليوم فورم ذا بلاد اير بارير اور ريسبيرتري ميمبرين. طيب البرومتر اسبيكت اوف ذا ريسبيرتري سيستم ار فيلد ذا فلويد The fetus, معرف إنه اللنج filled by the amniotic fluid. Amniotic fluid, fetus inherit the amniotic fluid and swallow the amniotic fluid. So that absorbed by the fetal blood vessels, return back to kidney. Kidney filtrate this fluid and carry this fluid to bladder and outside the body of the fetus through the duct called ureters. Ureters carry the fluid outside the body. The surfactant, this is Philippid, responsible for lowering the surface tension of the alveoli to prevent the collapse of the alveoli. The surfactant secreted by the cells called alveoli type 2 cells. This is alveoli type 2 cell. Alveoli type 1 cells, symbioscopic epithelium, form the oral alveoli. While alveoli type 2 cells, the large cells, secrete the surfactant. This is a first Philippid called surfactant.
يعني ما تزيد يا ريشيل انا
يبقى اسوي لك على الاقل اعدل لك حواجبي.
طيب now finish our lectures. Any question؟
انا
عندي سؤال.
Can you repeat the Valsalva maneuver؟
عندي سؤال؟
طبعا ما في أي سؤال، شكرا يا أستاذ. Can you repeat the Valsalva maneuver?
Valsalva maneuver، Valsalva maneuver. This process يعني use this process for to and main reason from this process to increase intra-abdominal pressure. To increase intra-abdominal pressure. طيب what happened؟ Close the larynx by the epiglottis. For larynx with epiglottis. Epiglottis. تمام؟ وادكشن اوف ذا فوكال كورد تو كلوز ذا جلوتس والجلوتس قلنا هي اوبننج بتوين ذا تو فوكال كوردز تمام كونتراكشن اوف ذا ديافرام اند ماسلز اوف ذا ابدومين ماسلز اوف ذا انتير ابدومينال وول ريكتس ابدومينيس كسترنال اوبليك كسترنال اوبليك مهم اول ماسلز اوف ذا ابدومين ذيس از نوت تو انكريز انتر ابدومينال بريشر وين وي يوز ذيس فازالفا مانوفر قلنا تو to stabilize the body during lifting heavy load. يعني لما تيجي تحمل شيء ثقيل بتعمل العملية دي تكفي تحبس الهواء تكفي تعمل contraction في المسلس of the abdomen. و during evacuation of the abdominal content during micturition, during defecation, during labor, during evacuation of the abdominal content. تمام؟ هنا كويشن اي ملاحظه اي اعتراض اكبر كل شيء هل سؤال أي سؤال؟ طيب في الختام نشكركم على الحضور جدا و يعني أقول من الجهد المتواضع ده بشرح سريع عارف يعني بس لأنه المسألة كانت كثيرة والزمن محدود لا عشان قال إنه الكلام بسيط شكرا لحضوركم وربنا ان شاء الله يوفقكم ويسر امركم ويحفظ بلدنا ان شاء الله يا رب العالمين ويرجعنا كلنا سالمين وامنين ان شاء الله يا رب العالمين. السلام عليكم. شكرا لكم كثير شكرا لحضوركم.
انتهت.
بتعمل من هاي ما شاء الله محافظ. Very special.